In a bizarre incident, a man who went out to dine with his friends at Delhi's popular South Indian restaurant, Sarvana Bhavan, was left horrified after he discovered a dead lizard in his sambar. According to reports, Pankaj Agrawal had visited the restaurant in Delhi's Connaught Place with his friends and had ordered sambar dosa there. In a video that has now gone viral on social media, the man can be seen holding up the dead lizard in his spoon. In the video, few people are seen yelling at who appears to be the restaurant staff, and one of them can be heard saying that half of the lizard's body is missing. The man also shows the menu card, which confirms the name of the restaurant. A complaint has now been lodged over the incident and a case registered, and an investigation has also been launched into the matter. Sarvana Bhavan is one of the most popular restaurants and is usually seen packed with people even on weekdays.